So I'd like to thank Dr. Jim Power at Upper Canada College for nominating me